In your editor, open a file, editor config. Let's add TS, TS6, in your editor open webpack mix.js file. Let's change it from JS to TS. Alright, great. Let's create a new file, babel.rc. Save. Open babel.rc file. Let's add code to this file. Presets. Babel. React. Open your console, run the following command: yarn add babel preset react save dev. Hit enter. All right, great. We successfully installed this package. In routes, open web.php and let's add here use app. HTTP controllers. Home controller. Let's comment out this and let's add a new route. Get home. Home controller class index name home. Open home controller and add here use inertia inertia